Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dr. Zakir, this is a question by a Christian sister. You explained Deuteronomy 18:18 and 18:19 and said that it refers to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But she says that in the verse 18:20, it says that how to know about the Prophet, whether he tells the truth or he is lying. And the Almighty says, if the Prophet lies, then he shall die. So the question of the Christian sister is Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam alive? Because Jesus alaihi wasallam and Enoch were raised by Almighty. Can you show us, throw some light on this, brother?
This is the question. The Deuteronomy chapter number 18, verse number 20 says that if the Prophet lied, he will die. If he lies, when he lies, he will die. It does not mean he will not die forever. It does not mean that if he lies, he will die on the spot. That does not mean that if he dies after 10 years or 50 years or 100 years, it means that if a person lies on the spot, he will die. And that's what the Quran also says. Quran says that if the Prophet would have lied, we would have caught him by his jugular vein and his heart and we slaughter him. That's what the Quran says. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that if Prophet would have lied, we would have caught him by the vein of his neck and would have slaughtered him. That's what the Quran says. It's a harsh word. That means this is not a lie from Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That does not mean Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will not die. Even Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, in his second coming, he will die. When he comes, I don't know when, 100 years later, 200 years later, 1,000 years later, when he comes, he'll die. Does he mean he's a liar? No. Every human being, when he comes, has to die. Every prophet has to die. Quran says in Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse 185, Kullu nafsin zaiqatul maut. Every soul shall have a taste of death. So everyone has to die. Even Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, will die in his second coming. So that does not mean that a person will never die. If he lies on the spot, he will die. Hope that answers the question. But the earlier two verses clearly indicate that this prophecy refers to no one but Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, because he was like Moses, peace be upon him, and words opened his mouth. Hope that answers the question.